South Australia is a great place to be buying solar. Basically, because of our higher cost of electricity down here, we're able to generally get return on investments between the 3 to 4 years. So, you know, that makes it very attractive to put solar on your roof. I started the business back in 2009. We specialise in solar systems for both domestic and commercial applications. Solar is a main part of our business these days. Over the years, I guess we've installed in excess of 2,000 systems. Yeah, I've kind of lost count these days, how many systems we've installed. Homeowners should be thinking about more than just panels and inverters when they're buying a solar system. They should be looking into the company that's behind the installation.
Warranties was a big factor. Some of the other companies, as I said, I've read some pretty bad stories about. First of all, in taking weeks to get back to you for any issues with either the inverter or the panels. And sometimes those companies disappear. And that's not a headache I want to face in the future.
There's a lot of things that we take into consideration. We tailor make a design specific to each customer, and then with that we then choose a panel and inverter combination to suit the customer's needs. It's quite a pointless exercise for people to be buying cheap solar, because generally, you know, by the time the system's even paid for itself, it's time to replace it, because you know, panels fail, there's micro cracks, burning, you know, inverters failing. It really can be a minefield out there. So you know, we like to choose panels that are designed to last in the conditions here in South Australia, in terms of the extreme high temperatures in our summers and also the low temperatures in our winters. Homeowners are trying to achieve a one-stop shop. We design everything here at our workshop. It's all done by our own full-time electricians. We do not subcontract any of our installations out to anyone. So we tailor-make a design for a homeowner. We make it very easy for them. We recommend high-quality products. We don't use any of the cheap, nasty products that are out there that are known prone to fail. They come to us, we design a system for them, we install it, all done under one roof, and you know, they go away with lower power bills, and that's the whole objective of the whole thing.
And that's why I think it's a good idea to do the research and get the right quality product so that you can have the long-term benefits from installing solar. I would get the biggest system that you can possibly get and put on your roof. I would also consider the aesthetics of where you're going to put it and how it's going to look, because I think that's important as well. You want it to look nice on your home and also for your neighbours.
Not only was I able to reduce my energy costs, but also play my part in, you know, in environmental factors and using clean energy rather than, you know, energy that perhaps contributed to, you know, carbon pollution or had some effects on climate.
Picking the right installer is very important. Like I say to a lot of people, solar systems are more than just panels and inverters. There's a lot of things that can go wrong with solar, so it's very important that you pick an installer that's going to do all the correct things. We've always been a heavy believer in the LG product. I've been using them since 2013. And over the years, I don't think I've been back to any job where I've used LG with a reputable inverter. It is really a set up and forget type scenario, and it gives you years and years of hassle-free green electricity.
DQ Electrical works with us in the wider Adelaide area on solar, batteries, energy efficiency solutions. We get a lot of positive reviews about them. They would come, give you free advice, get the best solution for you, and they carry the LG brand with pride.